Paradise, Fisher Girl, Life and Kids. So, I'm coming to you with another video. Today, I start my workout routine. Oh my God. This is my first time in over almost 2 years that I have worked out. I know. Shame on me. But, to start somewhere. So I'll do a little bit of my leg exercise using my daughter ball, and she's somewhere around me. She wants a ball back, so I'm sure she's gonna come get it. A little bit of sit up. I believe I did about 60, which was 32 rounds of 30, me. I do apologize if if the picture is not, you know, clear like it should be. Again, bear with me, people. It will get better. So I'm doing some sit-ups. Hooray, Casey! Go Life and Kids! My legs are my best friend. Take them on the trail one day. It's so funny because she's trying so hard to do it. I think I'm plotting on that little one, guys, because she, her dad, he always wanted his child to be in basketball. And I know that she's going to be a tall girl, guys. She has big hands, and, you know, when she throws the ball three, it's like she aims it and she gets it all the time. So, I don't know, I may be plotting on her. And my oldest, she seems to be interested too. But I mainly plot her and she wants to. She'll be starting her piano lessons and stuff like that. But she wants to do it. I'm gonna push it. Look at her, she's trying to do it. And really, I'm really focused on trying to get my body fat, right, and healthy, you know, because I would love to have one more child, guys. And of course, I would love to have 3 sons, but I'm giving myself 3 years to get everything that to where it needs to be. That way, if I bring it over.